They don't recognize them. That must be your lot. These are all illustrations from the Book of Martyrs.
Oh, must not be John Grisham. They probably haven't read it.
Back then, the common people had almost no other reading matter except the Bible and Fox's Book of Martyrs. Those who could read could learn of the full horror of the atrocities performed on the Protestant reformers. The illiterate could see for themselves these illustrations. The book is more than a record of persecution. It's a living force. And my inspiration.
Well, we know a thing or two about martyrs as well.
I'm talking about men of faith.
So am I. 10 men starved themselves to death for what they believed in.
Murderers and bombers.
Bobby Sands was a member of your blessed British Parliament.
He was a terrorist.
100,000 people attended his funeral. You think they were all terrorists?
Your hunger strikers chose to take their own lives. That was a choice their many victims didn't have. And you could have stopped it.
I could have.
Yes. You, Adams. Oh, you lot with your ballot paper in one hand and your Armalite in the other. The government was willing to make a deal with you, but you thought that the publicity was worth its weight in gold, so you wouldn't let them stop. To one after the other, 10 men lay dead.
You know nothing about it.
I know enough.
If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be sitting around the table now.
There's no deal done yet.